I think training gives you confidence, without doubt.
And if you have any top tips for budding bowlers, what should we be looking at?
Tip is, don't think you have to sprint in. It's all about your rhythm and your tempo, and make sure you hold your action at the crease, because that gives you your pace, not the quickest runners. Certainly the quickest runners aren't the quickest bowlers. I mean, a tri-series in Australia, the perfect preparation for a World Cup, and you don't get too many opportunities to play in a World Cup, so everyone's in that squad will be hugely excited about it, and we've got some talented players. We've probably not shown enough of that over the past year. But I think Australian conditions could suit us. The likes of Morgan, Butler striking on these sort of wickets could be special to watch. It's great to be back in a one-day squad with Jimmy Anderson as well. We've, since the Champions Trophy final in 2013, we've not played a white ball game together. So looking forward to getting back on the pitch with Jimmy and hopefully leading England to some victories. Yeah, I mean, I think Australia will be favourites in their own backyard, but I think in cricket there's not, you know, in rugby you look at the All Blacks as like an all-star team, they'd be automatic favourites. In cricket there isn't that. I think every team can beat each other on their day. So if you get through the group stages, you've got a quarter-final, semi and final to win the World Cup. And I think whoever you get drawn against, you can win on that day. So we can go in with a lot of confidence. We just probably just need to free ourselves up a bit. Maybe played a bit safe cricket over the past few months. We need to just free our minds up, free our bodies up and go for it. Whereas Australia, a lot of guys have played quite a bit of cricket over there. You see, you turn on the Big Bash in the morning, there's guys from England playing over there, and conditions are, we are relatively used to those conditions. So we should have a lot of confidence going into the World Cup, but at the end of the day, the pressure's on the players to actually perform. You can talk a good game, but you need to do it when the pressure's on in the middle. And we've got such a massive year. The World Cup's obviously the start of it. We've got a tour to the Caribbean, New Zealand Test Series, Ashes. We've got everything coming up, so it's going to be a hugely exciting year.